हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू प्राइस योर एजु यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ ऑनलाइन क्लास, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स एंड द टॉपिक इज ऑपरेशन ऑन नंबर्स। द सब टॉपिक इज सब्ट्रैक्शन अप टू द 7 डिजिट नंबर्स विद बोरोइंग एंड वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑल्सो। सो दिस इज सोल्यूशन फॉर प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट MT009। सो वी विल सी ऑल द एग्जाम्पल्स फ्रॉम द वन। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, चूज करेक्ट ऑप्शन फॉर 89,599 minus 31,815. So this subtraction we have to do. So in the same horizontal arrangement we will do it. So 9 minus this 5. So 9 minus 5, 4. So here I will just note down one side 4. Then 9 means on a 10th position. 9 minus this one's on a 10th position. So it's a 8. Then after this one, on a 100th place, there is a 5 minus 8, is it possible? No. So it comes the 15, and borrowing from the one from the higher place nearest, so it comes the 8. So 15 minus this 8, it comes the 7, and then 8 minus this one 7. After this one 8 minus 3 can possible? Yes. So 8 minus 3 5. So 57,784, and this is given in option number 1. So as per this condition, or we can say in the same arrangement, we have to do the subtraction. Okay, so please make the practice more and more to make the subtraction, because subtraction is somewhat difficult as compared to the addition, and many students are making the mistakes of when they are borrowing the tens from the higher nearest place. So if you have any doubt in a subtraction, so please look our lecture for this subtraction and the previous videos also. Okay, and till you have any doubt, please make a comment. So I will make somewhat be more explanation for this subtraction concepts. Okay, so concept and the fundamentals for the subtractions are very easy. Okay, so if not possible, then you have to take the borrowing. Okay, and for the word problems, now we are making the more and more practice. So here word problems also. So question number 2 is a word problem. So what the question 2 is given? So the population of Shardul's village is here 7,93,924, and Rucha's village is here 4,52,834. Then how much is the population of Shardul's village more than Rucha's village? Now more than means what happens? How much means we have to find out the difference in between the Shardul's village and the Rucha's village. Okay, that is the meaning. So word problem is a problems which has given the statements, or we can say that they are giving the some information also, and on that information something we have to find out, that is asking in that question. So word problems are very easy if you are understanding. Okay, so like these ones means more than, and then merging, or we can say from take out and then added or given, like this one. These are the words are very important. Okay, so that are the describing whether we have to add or we have to subtract or we have to find out the difference, like this one. So please students, make the practice for the word problems reading. So for the reading and wait, even while reading these some and then some commas are there. Okay, so like this one means statements are different statement. This is the before the and, this is the one statements, and after this and, before the how, this is another statement. Means this is a one line, this is a one information, and then this is the another information, or we can say the second information. So these two information are given. On that basis, what asking in a question, that is described by this statements, or we can say this sentence. Okay, so this type of the segregation of any problems, or we can say word problems, is very important. Okay, so be carefully while you are reading the questions. Okay, don't make it any judgment, or we can say any different judgment while reading. Okay, so the reading is very very important by the word problem. After this one, directly you will find out this like a statements means, like here, now here to here, this is the word problem. Now what has to do, where to find out the difference? Now this is the bigger value, this is the smaller. So from bigger we have to subtract the smaller one. Means in vertical manner, I am just noting down for your understanding purpose, but you will make the practice for the horizontal also. Okay, so this is the bigger number. So 924, okay, 793,924 minus, this is a smaller one, so 4,52,834, okay. So this is 3, okay, like this one. So this subtraction we have to do. Means from the word problem to the, we can say directly numerical arrangement, we have to make the arrangement. This one means from word problem to the numerical arrangement. Now in this problem directly numerical arrangement are given, so this is very simple. But in word problems they are describing with the statements, or we can say the information, and after this one the instructions are given, or we can say they are asking the questions. So this is the first step for the word problem. After this one, this is the second step of the arrangement, like this one. So all the problems are same, means subtraction, addition, multiplication, division, all the word problems are same, statements, information, and then something asking. So after this one we have to convert that one in a numerical arrangement. Okay, these are the very simple. Now 4 minus 4 0, now 2 minus 3 can happen, no. So 12, here we have to borrow the 10, so 10 plus 2, here the 12, so 12 minus 3, 9. Here we are borrowing 1 from 9, so 9 will reduce to the 8. Now 8 minus 8, 0. So 3 minus 2, here 1. Then 9 minus 5, 4. And then 7 minus 4, here the 3. So this is a 4. So here the 0. So 3,41,090. 3,41,090 means option number 4 is the correct one. Now question number 3, which of the following subtraction is wrong? So student, please carry out all this subtraction in the same horizontal manner, and you have to find out which is correct and which is wrong. So the correct answer for this question number 3 is option number 3. Okay, so hope you have already solved this practice test, and your question for this question number 3, your answer hopefully that will be correct, means option number 3. Okay, if you have make a mistake while subtracting, please carry out this subtraction one more time. Okay, make a practice for this one in the same horizontal arrangement. Okay, then question number 4. Now this is also in horizontal arrangement, the subtraction. So 0 minus 0, 0. Then 9 minus this 7, 2. Then 8 minus this 8, 0. After this one, 5 minus this 9 can happen? No. So here 15 and here 7. Okay, so 15 minus this 9, here 6 is there. After this one, 7 minus this 5, 2. After this one, 9 minus 3, 6. And then 2 minus 1, 1. So this is a 16,26,020, means option number 2. Now question number 5, this is word problem, so please read very carefully. Students of Pragati's school do 1999 Surya Namaskar, and students of Unnati's school do 999 Surya Namaskar. Then students of Pragati's school do how many more Surya Namaskar? Now what happened here, the Pragati school's total Surya Namaskars are given, and means this is one statement and these are the another statements, or we can say another information. Students of Unnati school do 999 Surya Namaskar. Up to here, this is the second information, okay, means from here to the here, okay. Then the students of Pragati school do how many more means from, we have to find out the difference from the Surya Namaskar from the Unnati schools and then this Pragati schools, how many Surya Namaskar are there, that difference we have to find out. So this bigger value is 1999 minus this 999, means this is 0 0 0 and this is 1, means 1000. But here 1000 is not there, possibly the printing mistake is there. So here option number actually here 1000 should be there, so 1000 option will be correctly. Okay, so question number 6, Which number should be subtracted from biggest 7-digit number to get this one number? Okay, so which is the biggest 7-digit number? We know the biggest digit is 9, so it should be the containing 9. So 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. So this is a 7-digit biggest number. Okay, biggest, yes, 7-digit number. And after this one, we have to subtract something number, so equal to, we are getting this number. So what we have to do? We have to subtract this number from this one. Okay, then only we will get the unknown number. So this minus this has to be carried out. So after this one, you will get the answer, option number 2. Then question number 7. This is a subtraction. So please carry out this subtraction as like our horizontal manner. So after this one, you will get the correct answer, option number 4. Then question number 8. There are 54,090 books in school library. Out of that, this very important, out of that, 19,909 are not registered. Then how many books are registered? See, these are the total. Okay, out of that means out of this total, okay, these are not registered. Means what is the meaning of this one? So this minus this, whatever the numbers come, that are the registers. Okay, so this 54,090 subtraction, then 19,909. Okay, so here 10, this will reduce to the 8, so 1. This 8 as it is, this is not possible. So this is a 10, it comes the 3. So this is 1, this 3, 13 cannot possible, 3 cannot possible. So it will come the 13. So 13 minus 9, 4, and this 4 minus 1, 3. So there are 34,181 books are the registered books. Okay, this is the meaning. So out of that, the meaning of the out of means this is the total, and out of this means from this total part, some part, like this is the meaning. Okay, out of that one. So now question number 9, find out the option which has wrong answer. So all the subtraction has to do, carry out the all subtraction, and after this one you will get the answer, option number 1 is the correct. So this is the wrong answer. Now question number 10. So here 471,727 minus, there is a one empty box, is equals to here 198,790. To get the subtraction, true, which one is number? So means this is the total, or we can say the after subtraction. So this is the total. Okay, so this minus this, then we will get this unknown. So carry out this subtraction, you will get the correct answer, option number 3. Hopefully your answer also be correct one. Now question number 11. So 8, 6 and then star 0, 7 minus, then here the triangle 0, 2, 6 and then square is equals to 2, then triangle 0, then star and 8. Which digit should be there at the place of star and then triangle and then square respectively? Okay, so unit place we will consider first. 7 minus this unit place is the square. Okay, so here and then equals to the here 8. Okay, means here must be the more, or we can say the bigger number than the 7. Okay, so if we given the tens, means 1 carry from here. So if this is a 17, so 17 minus something is equals to 8, means so if 8 we have to subtract from the 17, so we will get this one. So 17 minus 8, 9. So here must be the 9 digit, means at the square there should be the 9 digit. And in a respective of this manner, there are the two options that possibly are the correct one. Okay, so we will check further. Now after this one, one we have already carried given from this one, but it cannot be, so this one also be reduced by the one. This has to be noted down, but here no any digit has shown, it's a star. Okay, so after 0, 0 minus something, means here should be the already one gone. So if we get it this one, so it must be the 9. Okay, so 9 minus this 6, it should be the star. So 9 minus 6, so star must be the 3. So star should be the 3. Now here in this options, only the 3 means in a respective manner. Star is 3 showing in option number 2. Option number 1 is the wrong one. Now we will take this 6 on a triangles basis. So here should be the 6. Here also we should be the 6, and we will check further now. Now star we have find out, this is the 3. Okay, so we already given 1 here, so it must be the 2. Now 2 minus this 100 place is the 2. So 2 minus 2, there must be the 0. Means on a round basis, there should be the 0. So here the 0 after this one. So 6 minus this 0, it must be the 6. Means the triangle must be the 6. And the triangle we have to put the 6. So respectively 3, 6 and 9. So 3, 6 and 9. So 6 also correctly. So the option number 2 is the correct one. Okay, so student, what exactly we have done, I will one more time explaining this example one more time, so you don't have the any doubt. So if any student have any doubt, the student can be understand. Okay, now first we will concentrate on unit place, because we have to subtract the unit place to the unit place, and then we have to find out the unit place. Now here the 7 minus, this is the empty box, or we can say the square box, okay, or rectangular box. So that is unknown, we can say. So 7 minus something unknown, we are getting 8. But 8 is a more than 9, more than 7, means there must be the greater number than this 7. Okay, so possibly there is a 8 or 9, okay. Means this is smaller than this one, means of course we have to borrow one things here, one tens here, and that 7 convert to the 17, and then 17 minus unknown, then we are getting the 8. Now this digit we have to find out, 17 minus something, then 8 comes, means 17 minus 8, this will comes. Okay, so 17 minus 8, 9. So this box must be the 9. Okay, now here we have already carried one tens here, but here 0, it could not be. So again from this one, one tens carry here. Now instead of this 10, now 9 come, because already we have given tens here. So this should be the 9. So 9 minus 6, now we are talking about this tens place. So 9 minus 6, 3. So on a star, there must be the 3. So now two digit we have find out, one is the box and another is the star. Okay, so this 3 and this respectively 3 and 9, 3 respectively 3 and 9 are given only in option number 2. Okay, so middle one means on a triangle there is a 6. So 6 there is a possibility, but we will check further. So after this one, the star, already we have find out the star. Now in place of the star, we are considering now 3. Okay, so here already one tens we have given, so it must be the 2. Now 2 minus this 2, it must be the 0. So this empty, it will be 0. After this one, this 6 minus this 0, okay, this 6 is at the thousands place, and this 0 also at the thousands place. Okay, so 6 minus this 0, 6. Okay, so on a star triangle there is a 6 answer comes, means star, this triangle must be replaced with a 6 digits. So as per this one, we are find outing this 6 also correctly. So that's why this option number 2 is a correct. Now then later on we can check furthermore, but we already get the all the digits, so no more find outing the answers. Okay, so this is the option number 2 correct for question number 11. I hope student are understand this question number 11 very clearly. Okay, now we will move to the question number 12. To get answer 89,502, which number should be subtracted from the number? So this is the answer, means what happened, this is a total, after this one subtracted from, okay, means this minus this unknown number, okay, which is number mean unknown number. Suppose this is a which is number mean box. So this minus this box is equals to this number gets. Okay. So this subtraction student can carry out. And for this one, the correct answer is option number 4. Now question number 13. Chinmay bought a laptop for rupees 29,195 and television set for 18,240. He got rupees 4,299 discount. Then how many rupees Chinmay has paid to the shopkeeper? He has bought laptop and television for, here also for means this amount and this amount. And after this one, he got rupees 4,299 discount. Means what we have to do? We have to add these two. Okay, because he has bought this one, these two items. Means here and is mentioned means this two bit must be the addition. So here 2919, this 18240. Okay, so this addition we have to do means 47,435. Okay, he has paid, but after this one he has getting discount. Discount means what happened? Means that is a lesser amount, or we can say the from the total this amount has reduced by the shopkeeper, means subtraction with a 4299. Okay, so this subtraction can be do. So here 15, now here reduced by the 2. So 15 minus 9, here the 6. Then 2 minus 9 can happen? No. So this is coming 3, and now here the 12. So this is 3. 3 minus 2, 1. Now 7 minus 4, 3. And this is a 4. So this is 43,136. Means option number 2. Now question number 14. How many should be subtracted from 8,000 to get equal answer of subtraction of 4945 minus 1445. So we have to subtract this one first, means 5 minus 5, 0. Okay, then 4 minus 4, 0. Then 9 minus 4, here the 5. Then 4 minus 1, 3. So this is the 3500. Now this is 8000. Okay, so what is the question? What number we have to subtract from this 8000 so we can get equal answer? Equal answer, but with which equal? So with this answers equal, means 3500. Means we have to subtract this 3500 from 8000. So 8000 minus 3500. Means this 20 as it is, then this 5, then this 7 minus 4, means 4500. So this amount we have to subtract from this 4000 so we can get equal answer of this much. Okay, this is a 3500, means here also equal answer must become. So this option number 1 is the correct one. Thank you.